lot of our clients looked at us to be a trusted advisor on these hybrid cloud journeys and their business transformation. So they want to make sure that we have the depth and the breadth of the skill sets to be able to execute on that for them. So one of the easiest ways to do that is with industry recognized certifications, thus the importance of making sure that, especially with our global footprint, that we have certifications and certifications at scale.
So IBM and AWS have had a relationship now for over 5 years. It really kind of started in our hybrid cloud side of the business, and over the last 2 years, it's moved into our business transformation services side of the business. And it's really been geared to making sure that we're working well together for our clients, bringing customer delight.
Well, it all begins with our client, our business needs, and we really drive what certification needs are the need to be met there. So if we take certifications, like we're heavily into data, so we take the data analytics, the machine learning specialty, and we address those certifications first.
The training and certification folks at AWS work with us to create immersion days and game days and boot camps to dig deeper. They know our needs, and we know how to work with them to make those needs come true.
We have folks that have multiple AWS certifications, that it's something that will grow with them. It's their knowledge. They not become stagnant in the marketplace, and that taking these certifications are a way for them to become more relevant in the workforce.
I lead a very massive effort at a large government agency where we support them in automating benefits delivery to millions of citizens every year, and all of that is hosted on AWS. So I took the AWS Cloud Practitioner training. It was really relevant and really helped open my eyes to technology that I work with on a daily basis, and so now I'm able to talk to my clients about this technology in a much more meaningful way that I wasn't able to do before I took the training. End of the day result for our clients is that they're able to not only streamline their processes, but we've been able to support their ability to limit the time to respond to citizen requests from weeks to minutes. We've also been able to increase their uptime to be able to run 24/7.
We're able to use as well those certifications to also help build some of the industry solutions that we've been putting in place together with AWS. And we bring those to the clients to solve some of their most meaty, difficult problems and challenges.
A couple of years ago in 2021, you know, we finished the year with about 10,000 certifications. Here we are in 2023, we're not even a quarter of the way of the year yet, we're already surpassed 18,000. It's really led to a number of improvements across everything that we provide to our clients, and now with what we're seeing it in terms of what we bring to the market. The examples of the platform services on AWS, the intelligent application management, the growing demand on SAP on AWS, the growing demand on addressing data and that work in a hybrid cloud environment. So the training and enablement and certification programs that AWS provides has really allowed a lot of our teams across all of those different initiatives to become more aware about not only how to have those conversations with our clients, but how to execute on those transformations. And it adds credibility in our conversations, in our solutioning, and helping our clients through their journeys.